two-point shot. Giannis fucking throws it in. Giannis is going to have a lot of rebounds this year. That's my projection. He's going to have a lot of three-pointers. Gives a lot of lane for this man right here.
Oh, spin the ball.
Lopez, Antetokounmpo, and DiVincenzo are the five on the floor as Giannis finishes it.
So off the tip. He's feeling it. Milwaukee Giannis out of the Kumbo, pulls up, hits his second three.
Good job by the Hornets to get it back, except for they forgot one.
Three up until the time Kenny Atkinson came in Brooklyn and Antetokounmpo
gets the foremost Senator Paul, and I know he's sitting here enjoying the game tonight as a fan.
We're on Boston's defense on the offensive end.
Oh, nice move.
Giannis.
Just over 40 minutes. When you take last night's game and this game into consideration, count it. Giannis says Giannis.
And he'll be there in rhythm.
Wow, dangerous entry. Antetokounmpo with the size on Redick, threw it behind his head to Snell the three, and there's the triple-double for Giannis Antetokounmpo.
And so, to your point, I mean, he's always had that ability to shoot the basketball.
Oh, yeah.
Let's watch Brogdon, DiVincenzo, and oh, yes, Giannis. The 19-1, the McDonald's cut, which really was the genesis.
Yeah, that's a good way of putting it. Oh, what a move again.
Antetokounmpo gets free.
Can't forget that. I mean, as well as the team has looked, that's not true.
Antetokounmpo has Cody on it.
Rebounding team for almost a decade. So to have some of these big bodies like this in the right spots and rebounding as a team is the key.
Yes! And the three. Yes!
Back to success here in the fourth.
Nice move by Antetokounmpo. Discussing how hard people play.
There's no doubt about that. Time.
Yes!
Way Kimmel was going, and Kimmel's so quick.
Well, Coach Bud got on them in that last huddle because he thought they started the game really, really sloppy.
Back to Giannis for the flush.
If he can defend, he's a complete player. There's often going to be.
Traffic, too. Forget about the one on ones. He can be four.
Oh, good.
Up a foul. Gets it there, 16. Oh. Yes! Put a little flex on Dorothy Chang and a technical on Giannis for the flex and the mini taunt.
I don't know.
Assist to give him the triple double was over the head. Oh. Talk about him, he does that. Antetokounmpo has 10 points. Middleton. Boom! Flush! 32! Giannis!
It's a highlight show right now. Straight for Lopez, and here comes Showtime. Antetokounmpo with the hammer.
That's fourth, fifth fantastic dunk tonight.